Man, okay, so he uses all of them. And there's a, that means there's a lot of variations, man. There's so many, like two variations of ground pound. He does this thing where he turns his back to me and then does a really quick swipe. I'll probably be able to beat him, but it's gonna be tough. Okay, good start. I got one shot it. Okay. All right, run it back, run it back. I wonder what I get from this guy. He was green. So I wonder if there's like an enhancement or like some unique. Maybe it's like an upgrade for salvation. Oh, that'd be nice. Upgrade for the throwable, even though the throwable is like pretty shit. Millennia who? I know, yeah. Mate, never. I'll beat this guy before freaking. I'll beat this guy within 12 hours, that's for sure. Oh my. How am I supposed to see that, bro? Are you serious? Ooh, okay. That's really long timing. I can't count that one. I feel like. There's gotta be some sort of identification. Okay, he does. There's like a lightning bolt. Oh yeah, I should jump that one. Holy shit! Why my damage is low now? Holy crap! I think we're gonna come back, but I want to give it like solid more like some solid tries, because all I'm gonna be doing is like backtracking and getting some collectibles and stuff, and then progress through the story. So I probably won't progress through the story for another stream. But man, should I like hand in some souls and level up? Maybe, I don't know. I need some health, but damage is also like, because I'm towards the end of the game enough where like I'm not gonna. I'm not going to really gain much more levels. Like, I'm level 40, I'm level 40, 44 or something. So, and that's, you know, I'm towards the end of the game. 44, yeah, exactly. So, like, maybe from here to the end, I'll get to maybe 50 or 52 or something. I don't feel like that's enough, like, difference. Maybe, I mean, it might be. I'm like, even if that, like, maybe even just like 50. Purple one, dude, that sucks. It's gonna be a long fight, man, if I fight this guy. Seriously. I feel like maybe upgrade the sides all the way and see if that probably does the most like damage. Oh, stasis shield actually might protect me, actually. Maybe I'll try that. Stasis shield, if I use that, it might protect me from damage. Not sure how strong it is though. I doubt that it's that strong. Is it like super effective? Seems like it's doing extra damage, maybe? Takes me a good amount. I have one idea. Attack with the spear. When I have wrath, change the stasis. Use the shield for defense, and then just attack with the spear because I do so much damage with it. That was a decent run, especially for survivability. And I was attacking pretty, like I was attacking a decent amount. I just didn't have enough actual like damage. I didn't jump. I saw the purple, like mid. I saw purple just before I dodged. Don't know why I dodged when he lifted his leg up, but I saw him do action and I'm like, dodge! But his attacks aren't like super fast, so I think I might be alright. I don't think I'll beat him, but I want to see if I can actually get pretty far or not. So now I go like this. Let me jump on the wall. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, fuck that. Okay, so I'll go get the combos right now. So, Immolation, L1 square, then L1, R2. So, L1, R2, and then L1 triangle. So, fight like this. Get full bar, this, I want R2, and then change. Wow, it's gonna be confusing. So it's basically this, 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 and then this. So L1, I've got to press L1 three times, or maybe even hold it, see if that works. So square R1 triangle. So I can't change weapons back? Oh, I can. Wait, maybe not. I don't know. Damn, dude. Fuck. I'm not sure while I'm in stasis if I can actually change the lightning. This might be like a secret heart, like the hardest boss, you know, the secret kind of hardest boss type thing where... like it's optional, but it's like it's just as tough as it's like one of the toughest bosses in the game. Reminds me of good old Kingdom Hearts. I think Kingdom Hearts, I think Darksiders 2 had some stuff like that too. Jump to, but it was bad timing. It's kind of crazy, like, why are these serpent hole guys got powers of the hollows? Like, how are these rock guys? What the fuck? See what I mean? This buggy shit. How are these rock guys related to hollow powers, you know? Third health. So he does lightning and fire together and then does waves. I might go for an extra hour here to finish this fight, actually. See how it goes. And I should probably upgrade, but I can't upgrade my lightning spear anymore, dude. I guess I can wear the armor. Let's do that. Extra damage. Yes. get stuck in the animation, dude. Like, there's no way I can increase my damage even more unless my arcane I level up. It's just a long, it's just, he's got a lot of health regardless, man. And I have such little health. I mean, yeah, such little health and health replenish. And then I'm sure every third, he probably has phases where he combines two elements. So that might be like real rough. Like, I've not even gotten to halfway through. But I haven't really had like a super good run either. Yeah, fuck. And he can like one or two shot me. I want to save Havoc form for like the end. The end up third. And just tank damage. And deal it. I'm just not doing enough damage, so maybe I'll actually come back next time, fight this guy, because I really want to fight him and face him, but it's the end of stream time, I may as well. Does Volgrim have anything to say for himself?
Hollows? Oh my, now we have all it takes to cleanse the serpent holes.
I have. There is no we in I.
Is that a saying?
It is now. Just like if Volgrim is lying about the serpent holes, I'll wear his hide.
Oh, we are becoming fast friends, aren't we? Let's skip to the final wave of slaughter, clearing the serpent holes and filling your pockets with booty. Or justice, whatever cracks your whip.
Final encounter. Grandpa's into the final wing of the void. Access the void. Okay, nice.
Greetings. Please, as you wish. This, as you wish. Take your time. As you wish.
I could level up heaps here, but let's see how we go, actually. I'm not really 20. Alright, so we're at levels. Maybe I can upgrade my damage. 9 points. I'll get that up to 30. Big spender. Spend 50 attribute points. Alright, see how we go now, I suppose. Don't think I'm going to make much of a difference, but I feel like this fight in general is just going to be super long. Now that I've leveled up, I might give it another hour to just fight him and see how we go, but I know it's meant to be tough, so. Well, I do want to speed it up a little bit by doing decent damage. Wow, still not doing much damage. Dude, halfway first go, yeah. I'll be able to do this. So he does it. That's a new move. Ground pound with the double blades. Damn, I must have, like, either I was done good or I got so lucky there. Dodging all that shit, man. Too bad I can't upgrade my weapon to the final thing because I don't have the item piece. I need a chunk or something. More damage, but damn, I get stuck in a stab animation. I can't dodge out of it. I mean, I can't jump out of it. I can dodge out of it, but I can't jump out of it. So sometimes I try and dodge out of it and then jump. Yeah. I feel like if the weapons do more damage, base damage per, then I feel like the side might be like most effective base damage, and if I upgrade it'll be like the strongest. Okay, ranged attacks, okay. Halfway he changes to ranged. He's got ice and something else. Not bad, not bad. Twice, man, in a row I got stuck by that freaking animation. I gotta like be on the ball if I it's like don't wait for it to be purple, just dodge it, and then but then if he does the blue one, then I'll dodge and it'll hit me. Excuse me. Why? That one is always getting me now, dude. Always. It's such a tight, so tight to attack in between moves. Such a tight window. I don't have time to like wait, see what his move is. Too passive. Yeah. bad start anyway. Fuck it. Man, to dodge that purple one, like, consistently throughout the whole fight, it's gonna be tough, dude. Why did I fail that now, dude? What the fuck? I usually dodge that every time. Easy. That was such a good run too. I saw that move. I'm like, taking so long. Oh shit, it's that move. And I think I dodged it by fluke last time. I was trying to get away from it. Or I like managed to dodge it somehow. I tried to time it, but I didn't know the actual timing, right? So I got hit by the first time. And then the second time I tried to time it. And I kind of guessed the timing and got it. And this time...
Oh!
knows that move, dude. That's the hardest move to, like, dodge. I guess I could try and dodge it with the iframes, I guess. But it's not really consistent, I feel like. I'm getting closer and closer to getting him. I'm more often getting him halfway. I'm getting closer and closer. I survived two waves that time, at least. In that other phase. Okay, holy shit. He does a thunder strike after the ground wave. He does the thunder strike. So, does that mean I can't jump and then jump again? Or I have to jump, dodge, and then jump? Oh, man, that might actually be nuts. Or just dodge three times or something. That might actually be crazy, dude. That will actually be nuts to do that.
Yeah.
doesn't do two pebbles. Oh, there he does too, okay. Yeah, no chance. I had to dodge and then jump. So he does two, he can do two stomps or he can do a lightning. He does one stomp and then a lightning. And I can't dodge, I can't jump the lightning, I gotta dodge it. So maybe I can try and, I don't know if I can dodge the waves, man. I guess I can. I can dodge wave and then dodge lightning. Otherwise I have to read it. And when he uses, I think one hand glows like lightning for the lightning attack after the wave. So I can actually do two in a row. Specific weapons and goes on different modes. That was a bad dodge. Why did I dodge like that for? When he does that, at the moment of impact, it launches. So when he impacts, I've got to dodge it, depending on how far I am. But most of the way, unless I'm like on the other side of the map, there's a delay. But I thought that he does this and then throws or something like that. Like it's a bit of a delay after the strike, but it's not. He just hits his hands together and that's it. Would be a better idea to probably dodge through that as well. But side is safe, safer, but through that is probably... And dodge the next one straight away. Maybe I should, like, if I'm that close, maybe I should just try and dodge the wave. Dodge, like, the stomp. See if I can actually just dodge the wave and, instead of trying to, like, jump over it. Or I can just, like, wait for the stomps, bait them.
Yeah.
trying to dodge there. So my lightning does, like, it's got these big numbers when he uses a void stomp. So I'm wondering if, like, there's a counter for every move, you know? Because, like, so then when he, but then, you know, like, I'm not going to change weapon mid-fight depending on what attack he uses. That's just too much buttons to press. But first, but in the first phase, he goes lightning and fire, right? So, so it's basically ice or force I can use. Yeah, I guess I can't dodge through that. I don't think I actually dodged through the purple, because that was like pretty much perfect there. I can tank it by a little bit if I heal. What am I doing, dude? Waiting for that one, that's what I'm doing.
You're not
wow, so much damage, what the fuck? What am I, what's wrong with me now? Dex damage. So once you defy with like all the elements. Okay, so what does he use? He uses ice and what is that other one? So can he use fire or force again? And stay force, because I think it was ice and lightning, right? Yeah, ice and lightning. So I can keep using force. So for that second round, I use force because he's got two elements. So that means I can use any opposite two, I believe. Right, so do the overlap.
Yeah.
I dodged them so well before. I'm using the Force because... I'm using the Force, sounds like I'm in a Star Wars game. I'm using the purple Force one because it's my highest leveled up one, so it does the next, like, most damage. And after that, it's literally, like, everything else is basically the same. I've got to be patient with that move, dude. Like, I've got to properly, like, anticipate it. Because I know after a melee combo, he usually does a stomp. Like, it's kind of a pattern. And I kind of just trust myself to, like, maybe get it in time, but I've got to, like, maybe wait a little bit more after melee combos and, you know, see what he does. Try and wait for that one, because that's the only bothersome one. In the pretty much in the most of the fire. Okay, for example, right? Maybe he does it in a pattern? Maybe the next one will be purple. Yeah. That was risky though. Ah, the double crunch, dude. Okay, so kind of does it in a pattern. He does fire, then void, fire, then force, but first he does, yeah, I think he might have an order to the whole element, actually. Like, fire first, fire, then void, no, because sometimes he does the ice stomp first, fire, then force. Fire. No, it's still on fire. It is. Yeah, it is. Fire force ice. Lightning. Okay, so I can anticipate the elements. I'm gonna be really close to that. dodging the fucking lightning, dude. He doesn't do lightning anymore. I dodge so well when I have force. I don't know why. I just, because in that second phase, I guess, because I know the weapon is so slow, I'm just waiting for opportunities and not trying to, like, abuse it. I'm trying to, like, abuse my...